Thursday marked 70 years since the end of the Korean War, and North Korea celebrated what it calls Victory Day with a nighttime military parade. Kim Jong-un attended the parade with high-ranking military officials, Russia's defense minister, and a member of the Chinese Communist Party. There were portraits of former leaders, war veterans, and fireworks. What appears to be the country's intercontinental ballistic missile and an underwater nuclear attack drone. The Korean Armistice Agreement was signed on July 27, 1953, to end the Korean War.
속에 새겨져 있습니다.